This wholesome is a term which is not opposed to forbidden. It's quite a different terminology. It should not be misunderstood. Of those things which are not forbidden, Allah tells us in the Holy Quran that you should also eat the wholesome from among them, as you understand them to be wholesome. So it's left for you to decide. The wholesome is left for anyone among the human beings to decide according to his own customs and his own likings and things. For instance, a child, if he does not like, prawns, there are certain children who do not like prawns. You can't force them upon them because you think it is, they are wholesome. Chinese eat such food as it is of their liking. If initially that food is not forbidden in Islam, then it is for the Chinese to decide about their wholesomeness.